pasamos al de la Toyota, que montó una pista off-road dentro del Convention Center ahí en Chicago para la presentación de una nueva línea de Toyota Racing Development, TRD, con los modelos Tundra, Tacoma y 4Runner, que son equipados y tienen una edición especial para demostrar su capacidad, sobre todo off-roading, además de todas las otras posibilidades. Para esto vamos a hablar con Jack Hollis, que es el presidente de mercadeo de la Toyota aquí en Estados Unidos.
Here at the Chicago Auto Show, a very spectacular presentation by Toyota.
Thank you. Yeah, we had a chance to bring out not one vehicle, not two vehicles, but three vehicles. It's called our TRD Pro Series.
And not the usual setting for an auto show. A lot of dirt, a lot of ramps, a lot of off-roading.
You know,
indoors.
That's what's fun. We come indoors to Chicago, but we put an outdoor, kind of off-road track together. And so we got a chance to show it, the suspension. We got a chance to actually drive through, a river of water.
Yeah.
Had a chance to do some dirt, sand, kind of a track, as well as an on-road. So we had a chance to really show off the vehicles in kind of almost every kind of terrain.
Exactly. And so you have the Tundra, the
4Runner.
The 4Runner, and the Tacoma.
Yeah.
And and these are going to be on sale later this year with the TRD Pro package, right?
Yeah, so the TRD Pro package on these vehicles, called again the TRD Pro Series, coming out on 4x4 models of these three vehicles, will be available in the fall. There'll be the 2015 models, which will debut in the fall, and we'll have a special, it's really a special suspension package, and with three specific colors. One of the colors you're seeing here today is a color called Inferno, which is exclusive only to the TRD Pro Series.
Okay. And is this the first time that you did this extensive packaging for your trucks?
It's the first time we've done it across multiple vehicles. Now, we've had TRD packages for individual vehicles. There's been off-road packages, and we've had, these different one-offs. But we've never done it where it's a series of vehicles and all debuting at the same time.
Yeah. And so obviously, that the vehicles themselves are very capable. When you add this kind of packaging, they just bring them to a very high level.
So our standard stock vehicles are already extremely capable off-road, but we have some enthusiasts who really want to go kind of extreme off-road, all right? And so these vehicles are really built for more of those enthusiasts who really want to spend more of their time off-road than on-road. And so they have a specific, suspension with Bilstein shocks, and you have a skid plate up in front, and you have specific wheels and tires built for this, as well as some kind of a fun amenities to even make the interior fun as well. So it's really kind of a fun and capability message.
Excellent. Well, we're going to enjoy. I heard that we're going to have the opportunity to drive here in
Yeah.
So we're going to take opportunity and do that and enjoy.
Well, to be honest with you, it's easier for us who work for the company to talk about the cars, but we always want to put you, and Javier, I welcome you, I invite you to jump in, because we want every person to have a chance to actually drive our vehicles, and to do that at an auto show, to get an off-road experience, that's a pretty cool feature.
Yeah, excellent.
So have some fun with it.
Yeah, we will. Thank you very much. A great presentation by Toyota here in Chicago. Thank you.
Thanks for your time. Bye.
Este programa fue una producción de National Latino Broadcasting.